August 15th. August. April 15th, 2019. I'm going to make another stab at making a video of the interesting road between 95 and Mexican Hat, Utah. Basically, what the road needs to do is transition from the top of a mesa to the bottom. And this is how the road engineers did it. So as you can see, down there are, I don't know if I'd call them plains or what, and the road we need to get to, well, the road we're on, is down there. So we have to drop down about between 800 and 1,000 feet, I'd guess. Sorry about all the swish pans. So hopefully he'll take the turn out there and I'll be able to squeeze by. Hello. Thank you. Whoop. Traffic jam. Didn't realize I was doing this during rush hour. There's the road down there. So it makes a switch back and then comes around here. Hello. Alright. So hopefully I can squeeze through here before that camper gets to the narrow spot. Pickup truck with a shell on it, whatever the heck you call that. Okay, Mr. Pickup truck with a shell on it. You need to pay attention to what's going on ahead of you. There's a car coming. Alright, good work. Good team effort. Thank you for your patience. A couple more cars coming. Plenty of room. Hello. temperature outside, it's 56 degrees. It's approximately 12:06 p.m. Mountain Time, April 14th, correction, April 15th, 15th. Came from all the way up there. We're about two-thirds of the way down, I'd guess. Pretty sure this was the first switchback on the way up, meaning it's the last switchback on the way down. Zowie. You can see the notch up there that we came through just a second ago. And we're just about down. Speed racer, slow down. And we got lines back, so I guess we're officially back in the civilized world. There's where we came from, all the way up there. That's all I got to say about that.